source has to be somewhere down here.
Now this wall looks like it's sort of buried. Feel air coming through from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can break through. Another way out.
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and kept... Comrades, it is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site.
Someone tried to get through this door before. I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
Thank you.
can use these other cables to rip open the door. Maybe I can push that cart off. Maybe I can push that cart off. Door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.
She's there by the mural. Open fire!
I'm taking fire!
He's dead!
Back me up!
Suppressing fire!
Back me up!
Now this makes sense. If I follow these directions... Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
Thank you.
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane. If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane. I'm not strong enough. That should work. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. That did it! Prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kadesh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.